Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be making a greeting card. But before I start making this card, I want you to hit the red colored subscribe button right below this video. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon so that you don't miss any upcoming video. To make this card, you will need a 5.5 × 11 inch white cardstock folded to 5.5 × 5.5 inch. You also need a 5.25 × 5.25 inch gray cardstock, a 5 inch × 5 inch pattern paper, two flowers, a leaf, a piece of ribbon, a dangle to hang at the front of the card, some die cuts, double-sided foam tape, double-sided tape, glue, ruler, cutter, and scissors. All the die cuts and the paper I used to make this card is from this paper bag. First of all, cut the center part of the gray cardstock, leaving a 1/2 inch border. Then adhere the pattern paper on top of this piece, leaving some border. Sorry, I forgot to adhere the ribbon first. Now adhere this piece to the base card. Glue down the corner pieces to the card. Then start adhering the dangle and the flowers. Use double-sided foam tape to adhere the sentiment. At last, adhere the butterfly to the card. And the card is ready now. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up and do share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye for now.